Murder me and G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Tupac, my boy. Tupac, Machiavelli, the Don, Illuminati. All through your body blows like a 12-gauge shotty. Representing for Ron G, OG. Now, this is the song that he recorded hours before getting shot at Quad Studios, if I'm not mistaken. And I've never heard it before, but apparently it's like some prophetic type stuff sort of going on in this song. I don't know. Nobody requested it. I just decided to check it out because I think I saw it on, what, like Art of Dialogue or somewhere. Somewhere I saw that this song had like some type of prophetic type stuff in it. So let's go ahead and check it out. Oh, come on, man. Don't be giving me that. What? There we go.
Yeah, one time representing for Ron G. You know what I'm saying? Love, life, and effect. Man, we rock the bitch.
No, damn!
Straight from the Dumber Dome. With my niggas back in Chrome and extra
clip. This beat is hard. I feel like I heard this beat.
I go left, I come right. All night, nigga. With Ron G. Pressing me with the hype, nigga. I bump them up. Never gave a fuck. Holding it down. Straight, got you for your goodies. Then I slide up town. You know the flame. You know I love the mist. But hey, this ain't a maze. We leave you niggas. Follow me, tell me if you feel me. I think niggas is trying to kill me. If you resist, spitting hollow points to they drill me. Keeping it real, and even if I do conceal my criminal goal, preoccupied with keeping steel. See niggas is full, sitting in court, turns bitches they used to feel. But now they petrified bitches, they trying to be strong. They sending armies out to bomb me, listen to Ron. The only DJ that can call me, constantly armed. My firepower keep me warm, I'm trapped in the storm. And fuck the world till I'm gone, bitch be born.
Oh, not just 100 dudes at the door, but with four.
Somebody here be get your fucking head shot off, or your ass killed back. This how we do it out here, this underground real shit, nigga. My child, nigga, this 95, nigga, barely standing alive, you know what
I'm saying? Not a
court, fuck what you doing.
Then it's
not, nigga,
this thing is
spent.
Why,
she ain't no motherfucking joke.
It's
the heat, nigga. Rewind this motherfucker, you know you can't help it.
Keith Murray, coming from the north, I've even left. I
just guess
with every breath,
pass,
sees the word of death. This is the Keith Murray cypher.
This beat is hard.
So melee, cause I got more to say. Searching for the pride of my flow, you vanish. My style is still the fly, transparent is on this motherfucking planet. I wish a nigga would try to take it for granted. I'm mad as a fuck and my lifestyle is shady. So ayo, big light, best of 380, huh? You see me, you see the L-O-D. Purposely, psychosomatically, MVP of the MIC rap industry. And shit is real, yeah, shit is still a work, it's real. Niggas know my style, niggas know I ill. More wet in the palm, flipped and I stay real calm. For niggas trying to force alarm, feel the steel in your face as I embrace the bass and the pace in your face. Punk ass bitches know what diamond is with NYC. Niggas go pure deep crazy. Bitch ass niggas get blasted one. Blow, catch it, son. Motherfuckers know directly where I'm from. I'm dead serious from Long Island, representing the East Coast. Nigga, you get burnt like toast. Cause I don't give a fuck. Who don't give a fuck? We don't give a fuck. You don't give a fuck. So go fuck, fuck, fuck. It's duck like a chicken when I'm coming through, baking you. Motherfuckers know my time and they know my name of my crew. L.O.D. Strictly Wildin' 4D. USA, you see. Keith Murray coming through in the fly shit. Fuck around, kid. You get your wings split. I don't have it. Ron G don't have it. Big Life don't have it. When you see it, don't try to grab it. Cause the glitter's in this real gold. Fuck what you heard and listen to what you've been told.
Was he talking about getting his chain snatched just there? I think he was. Hello. I think he was.
Death Squad.
If so, that's some prophetic type stuff right there.
Eric skin up in the street. We got that play on the edge, you know what I'm saying? Eric Sermon in the Death Squad, y'all, word up. New York in this motherfucker.
And this was recorded like hours before he got shot at Quad Studios. Okay.
That's how we wait to pay the rent. And up for Cali motherfuckers know I'm getting big. But now it's been a little harder. One time's on my tail. I jet to New York cause I don't wanna go to jail. I'm laying up with my nigga wrong cheek. It's the waterbed, nigga, can't you see? Nothing but the motherfucking face up in your face. No more crime, I'm doing rhyme. I'm getting miles up in the place. Bitches on my dick, motherfucker can't survive. And nigga recognize, motherfucker, it's alive.
That was all right. That was all right. I really loved that beat, but the song in itself was, it was all right. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this song. Definitely a great verse from Pac and everybody, honestly. Definitely some prophetic stuff going on throughout this song. And it really got me, you know, excited for the upcoming Posthumous album to be released. I think we still don't have any news. Well, any recent news on the albums, like any progress made, or you won't have none of that. But hopefully we get something soon, because I want to hear, you know, tracks like this on there, just, you know, remastered and stuff. I think that would be pretty cool, because, like, when was the last Posthumous album even released? Like, it's 5 Posthumous albums, and the last one was released when? Let me see. Last Posthumous out. Wait, what is this? In His Own Words, compilation albums. I didn't even know that. Live albums, collaboration. Okay, his last Posthumous album, Pac's Life. Oh, was this the one Eminem? No, I think Eminem did Lawyer to the Game, right? I don't know, but it was released in 2006, 12 years ago. Yeah, it's about time. It's about time for a new one to release soon. So hopefully we get some progress on that soon. Because us Pac fans, we deserve it, bro. 12 long years people been waiting. And was Pac's Life even that good? I don't even know if Pac's Life was even that good of a Posthumous album. I'm not sure. I'm going to definitely have to look into the track listing of it. But, wait, track list. Well, I think it was our. I don't think it was that good, actually. I mean, I think it was all right, but looking at these tracks, it doesn't look like, I don't know. But yeah, this was Tupac representing for Ron G, the OG song, recorded hours before he got shot at Quad Studios, which is insane. So if you guys enjoyed this reaction video, make sure you smack the like button as usual. Comment what other, you know, videos you want to see me do next, and I'll be sure to do them as soon as possible. You guys know I love you guys with all my heart, and I'll catch you guys on the next reaction video. Have a wonderful, what is it, weekend, I guess? Yeah, whenever you're watching this. But yeah, for me right now, it's Friday, so Thanksgiving is coming up soon. I'm not sure when, how soon, but it's coming up soon. So I hope you guys have a wonderful week. Wonderful Thanksgiving as well, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.